While Keith and Evelyn were discovering their favorite way to play in the dirt, Dr. Rhodes was discovering ways to make sure craniofacial differences never keep them from being kids. Children's Hospital of Richmond at VCU, discovering the best care for kids.